Atletico manager, this, it seemed to me, is perfectly set up for Messi. I know, Guillaume, you'll tell me he only knocks in 7% of them, but he's
amazing, isn't it?
He's knocked in a few recently.
But two in the last two games, is it?
It's clearly going to be Messi to take it. It's a massively populated wall. Messi gets it in the back of the net. Leo Messi putting Barcelona 1-0 up. The Camp Nou erupts. That now is more like 100%.
Unbelievable that he continues to do that when keepers know exactly what he's going to do. His repertoire is astonishing. His sang-froid in the big moment. He put it where one of the tallest goalkeepers in Europe could not reach it, despite being at the top of his game. When I argued the referee had made a mistake in not booking Thomas Partey, let's now all be clear. Thomas Partey made a horrendous mistake in committing that foul on the greatest player in the world.
The pace of that ball. And you say that Oblak may know what that was coming to, but he made him that half a second of doubt because he's Messi. Messi can play under the wall. He can play to his right, to his left, and he goes exactly in the place where Oblak cannot get.
We're all doing the same gesture that fans do, where you shake your hand to see the wall does everything that it needs to do, and still he finds the side panel
and
of the net.
Full credit to Jan Oblak. He actually gets a glove to it, but seeing Costa and Saul...